take in a spectacular panorama of fall foliage atop the highest point in New Jersey and enjoy the elevated curiosities concealed around every corner. Ascending over 1,800 feet above sea level in Sussex County, High Point State Park dazzles visitors with colorful scenery that spreads across a seemingly infinite landscape. The 16,000 plus acre park offers 50 miles of trails packed with various vantage points as you venture over mountains and into forests, fields, and wetlands. The pleasant landscaping was designed by the Boston-based Olmsted brothers, sons of Frederick Law Olmsted, who sketched Central Park. Hike along the Cedar Swamp Trail to see the highest elevation bog of its kind in the world, while being surrounded by uncommon plant species. For more of a challenge, hit up a 9-mile section of the famed Appalachian Trail, which leads near the top of the park at High Point Monument. The striking obelisk towers 220 feet high in honor of war veterans and opens the door for breathtaking views of New Jersey, New York, and Pennsylvania. As you'll soon see, these perspectives are only a sliver of what High Point State Park has up its sleeve.
You're going to get a 360-degree view of three states, New York, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania. You're not going to get that anywhere else. There is an opportunity for everyone. Some of us just only have the ability to drive, so there are so many opportunities just to be able to see the views and take it all in from your car. This natural beauty, I think, should give people at least just one moment to just recharge for jumping back into real life.
If you're looking for a little more fun, make your way to Lake Marcia and find gigantic glacial erratics that rest on the crest of the Kittatinny Ridge.
The spring-fed source of water is also an excellent pit stop for picnicking or to soak in the peaceful surroundings. Campers will love lounging by the banks of Sawmill Lake, where you can kayak, canoe, or catch the autumnal show of colors. Keep in mind that family campsites are open through October 31st, so be sure to book in advance. Group campsites are typically available year-round. When you marvel at the majesty of this enchanting park, don't forget you can only find it just in Jersey.